first things first, rest in peace, sucker Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. For Phil, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville, talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
No role models, and I'm here right now.
It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship.
Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed.
At a combined weight of 500
pounds. Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich because I can have any bitch. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my L.A. sisters, one time for my L.A. hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada in that weird love, that leave a toothbrush at your crib love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid love. Nigga, I don't want no bitch from reality shows. Out of touch with reality hoes. Out in Hollywood bringing back 5 or 6 hoes. Fuck them, then we kick them to the door. Nigga, you know how it goes. She deserve that, she a bird, it's a bird trap. You think if I didn't rap, she would flirt back. Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how it goes. One time for my L.A. sisters, one time for my L.A. hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
We can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me 3 times, fuck the peace sign. Load the chopper, let it rain on you. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me 3 times.
Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for our truth. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer here.
At a combined weight of 526 pounds.
If you're with me, women, let me hear you say. Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands, get up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, bullies, lift your boots. Representing all the women, salute.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
All right, it's time to get this match going. I have a feeling we're going to need a scorecard to keep track of all the action we're about to see in this one, guys.
Ouch.
Super kick finds the mark.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Monkey flip.
Great reflexes.
In the ring now.
Ooh, what impact.
On the back of the neck.
Six feet deep.
Now with complete control.
Face buster!
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, what a neck breaker.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oof.
Oh, look at it.
Scoop slam.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, man. Backbreaker. Ooh. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Planet.
That was impressive.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. That drops him in a hurry.
He got out of the way. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Got to keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
He's in big trouble.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Boom. What a kick. Kick right to the midsection.
What a battle this has been.
Uh-oh.
This battle's about to come to an end.
He has to be at his limit now.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, sit-out slam.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Snapmare takedown.
A well-aimed strike.
Oh, perfect kick.
Go behind.
Explorer suplex.
Going all the way up.
Elbow.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh, man, that well scouted. Versus, can he make him pay? Neckbreaker.
Wow, look at that agility.
Setting up.
Is it enough?
What in the world is he thinking?
Does he not want to win?
Neck breaker!
That could be it.
In a bad way here, guys!
Here we go again.
Good night. What a stunner.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
What an amazing display of agility.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
How'd he do that?
Uh-oh.
End of days.
Incredible.
Ooh, what a
jawbreaker.
And there's the save.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Watch this here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Boom! Planted.
That was impressive.
What's he going to do with it?
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, flipping the script on there.
The running Meteora.
Whoa, not so fast.
Reflexes.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Powerbomb planted.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Elbow drop.
Gets out of dodge then. Right and left. What a combination.
He just cannot be caught.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Trying to go for it again.
Splash!
Leave the nightlight on for him.
It's over.
I question every bit of that.
Are we about to see it again? Close the book on this one.
A clubbing blow, Colt.
That should end it.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Saw what he had in mind there.
your opponent.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Headbutt!
Back between the ropes.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Right to the face.
Gets him with a counter. Oh, man, right to the net.
Oh, what a kick.
And finds a counter.
Oh, my goodness.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Great evasion.
Boom! KO punch!
Wow, what a sequence!
Super kick finds the mark.
Ooh, well measured.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Heavy duty right hand.
I think we're about to
measuring it up one more time.
Big reversal.
Measuring it up one more time.
Great agility there.
Harsh impact.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Beautiful takedown.
Picking up steam here.
This is incredible. Absolutely incredible.
What a part from this superstar.
He's lining him up.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Avoiding trouble there.
Bam! Down he goes. Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
The running Meteora.
Here comes another one.
Oh. Stunner. Flush.
Yet another big move, guys.
Two count. Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
What a counter.
Oh, look at the scoop slam.
Too quick to catch him there. Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Steering attention to the neck.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Saw that one coming. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Great agility there. Bang! Nice contact there. Ooh, what a slap!
Here we go. Now another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Right and left for that combination. Down with a power bomb. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Incredible agility.
Now's the time to capitalize. I don't know. That could be it.
Cover. There's two.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Working on the leg. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, look at the scoop slam. Perhaps looking to knock him out here.
I think that's exactly what he's looking to do.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Treading all over their opponent. Oh, man.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And we are done here.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
An aggressive takedown does its job.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, trying to go for it again. Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
And shoulders are down.
And there's your winners of this Tornado Tag Team Match.
Tornado Tag Team Matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys, they make it look easy.
These teams really put it all on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. She don't wanna be safe, don't save her. She don't wanna be safe, don't save her.